part four, our conclusion. So, essentially, if the experience is the same in psychosis, psychedelics, and opening your third eye,